Today in Premiere, we're going to be taking a look at how to stabilize shaky footage to give it a professional feel. First, let's take a look at the clip that we're going to be rescuing today. This is a simple zoom clip featuring the MGM building in Los Angeles. Unfortunately, the camera shake makes it appear as though I was drunk while recording it. The first step in stabilizing your footage is to trim up your clip. The shorter your clip, the faster it will be to stabilize, so make sure and make edits prior to stabilizing. After that, head over to your effects panel and start searching for Warp Stabilizer. You should find this under Video Effects and Distort. Now take and drag the Warp Stabilizer onto your clip. You will now see a blue banner that says Analyzing in Background. This step can take some time depending on the length of your clip, your computer speed, and the amount of shake in your video. Once it is done, you will see an orange banner that says Stabilizing. Once this goes away, your clip will be stabilized. You can now tweak the amount of smoothness and other options in your effects controls, but for the most part, the defaults do a decent job. So now we can play our final clip. You will see the motion is much smoother and more professional. Keep in mind that this won't work perfectly on every clip, as Premiere does have a limit to the amount of shake it can fix. You may also notice a small increase in the scale of your clip. Premiere does this to give the clip more room to stabilize properly. So there you have it. We have now taken my crappy handheld shot and made it much cleaner and more professional. So as always, if you enjoyed this Premiere tutorial, be sure to subscribe, rate, comment, and share it with your friends.